now going to move it and I've pasted it over here. These are three charts that we have. Now this chart, this is a dashboard. As our end objective is to make a dashboard out of it. So what we can do is that we need to provide a header of the dashboard. That is very standard practice, right? Because we need to give a brief about the objective of this dashboard. So that will come from the header of the dashboard. So let's put a header over here. You see that crimes dashboard showing various crimes committed in Chicago and Chicago in 2015. Okay. Now this is restricted to this particular cell. So this particular dashboard needs to be, you know, from here to here. So what I'll do, I've selected all the cells, I'll go to home, I'll merge and center. So this is now the header of this dashboard is aligned center. So what I will do next, so I will format this particular part. I will make it bold. Okay. I will increase the size of it so that it becomes really visible. Okay, and what I will do, I will put a background color. Let's say I'm putting a background color of orange, okay, light orange. Okay, now it's showing that this dashboard is showing various crimes committed in Chicago in 2015. It looks a bit presentable than what we had before. Now, what we can do here is that we have all the borders here, okay, and we need to provide a detail of this particular pivot as well. Okay, so this is crimes committed various locations in various locations. Okay,